They are massive wild mammals known for their immense size. Rhino is the prehistoric powerful beast believed to have existed since the Miocene era. Hippo is the third largest mammal on Earth. Who do you think would seize the throne in a legendary battle between these two giants? This is Mr. Jam Speaks, narrating one of the deadliest encounters between one of the mighty beasts on this planet. Hippos are thought to be the closest relatives of the whales and dolphins. It is believed that hippos and dolphins share a common ancestor. Meanwhile, rhinos are related to horses and share the same ancestor with them. The rhino can be distinguished from the hippo by the prominent horn on its snout. Rhinos are large herbivorous mammals who are identified by their distinct horn snout. They are magnificent beasts that exist in five different species, namely the white rhino, the black rhino, the Indian rhino, the Javan rhino, and the Sumatran rhino. Rhinos have an immense body and large head, a short neck, and wide chest. The white rhino has a long face and a distinct hump on its neck. They have thick, hairless gray hide. The hippo, on the other hand, is a semi-aquatic animal whose name comes from the Greek word water horse. Hippos are robust, semi-aquatic mammals with grayish to muddy brown skin with a somewhat pinkish shine. Their skin secretes an oily red substance that moistens their skin and protects against bacterial infections. They have short legs and a tail and a huge head. Their eyes and nostrils are located on their heads to allow them to see and breathe while submerged in water. The eyes, ears, and nostrils of hippos are placed high on the roof of the skull. African rhinos' bulky weight can range between 2,200 to 7,700 pounds. Rhino horns can grow approximately between 20 to 51 inches, with size varying among the species. Female hippos can achieve a weight of around 3,000 pounds, while the male weighs between 3,500 to 9,900 pounds. Rhinos usually live in tropical and subtropical rainforests, savannas, and grasslands. The black and white rhinos live in the grasslands and floodplains of eastern and southern Africa, while the Sumatran, Indian, and Javan breeds can only be found in small areas of Malaysia and Indonesian swamps and rainforests. On the other hand, hippos are distributed in sub-Saharan Africa, in areas with abundant water. They are born to live in semi-aquatic environment that allows them to rush on both land and water, which may include rivers, swamps, and wetlands. Rhinos are primarily lonesome animals. Males are territorial and would only allow other subordinate males to live in their territories. The rhino is a herbivore and devours lots of grass and plants. They must eat up to about 120 pounds of grass per day to sustain their weight, but can go up to 5 days without water. In contrast, hippos are omnivorous animals and can travel for up to 6 miles a night foraging. Studies have shown that hippos may occasionally feed on the carcasses of other animals, including those of their kind. Rhinos have quite exceptionally powerful jaws with a bite force of 1100 psi, more powerful than a lion's 650 psi. Hippos are intimidating beasts who, apart from their bulk, can strike a visitor with a ferocious bite force of 2000 psi. Rhinos do not hesitate to charge at a potential threat, whether it's another animal or any object. This is major because rhinos have poor eyesight and can hardly see an animal less than 100 feet away on a plain, but they overcome it with exceptionally good auditory and smelling senses, which help them follow the scent. They are less aggressive as compared to hippos though. Hippos are very dangerous. The large teeth and tusks are used for fighting off threats. Their mouths can open at a 180 degree angle and are supplemented with large canines and incisors. They may seem submissive from a distance, but they are highly aggressive, especially when you get near their infants or their habitat. In fact, hippos are often considered to be the most ferocious and aggressive animals in Africa. No wonder they kill more people annually than any other animal in Africa. Both animals are highly territorial. Male hippos regularly inflict serious injuries with their massive teeth. The rhino has an impressive charge, but in close combat, the enormous gape of the hippo's mouth probably gives it the edge over frightening horn of the rhino. A fight between these two formidable mammals can go either way. In the water, the poor rhino will lose the battle. The hippo's tusks and large teeth are far much stronger than the rhino's horns. More so, the victim has no chance of head slamming the hippo due to lack of distance. As the rhino tries to swipe its horns over the hippo's neck, his efforts become futile as the blunt horn cannot penetrate the hippo's thick hide. Rhinos are head battlers. If a dominant male rhino spotted a hippo on his territory first, he would come out on top, having the opportunity to gore at the hippo first. However, a rhino without a horn stands no chance against a fully equipped hippo. The basic drawback of a rhino is that it has poor eyesight, whereas the vision of a hippo is quite impressive. Though hippo doesn't have a horn, they do have a big tusk, which they use to their advantage. Should this situation arise, hippos with their bulky size and power would dominate rhinos without any hassle. Let me know in the comments down below if you agree with me on this. And hit the like button, share this video, and do not forget to subscribe to this channel for more amazing content.